These dogs have gone from Rover to Runway at the Canines and Couture fashion show. The only fur you'll see at this fashion show is on the dogs. They're strutting their stuff and doing it for a good cause, raising a ton of money for the Detroit Dog Rescue. Some of these primped and polished pups belong to their owners, while others are rescues, hoping that being dressed to impress will land them a forever home. In addition to selling tickets to the fashion show, the event features an auction to raise money for rescue dogs as well. The money helps the Detroit Dog Rescue cover operating costs and pay for vital services for dogs, like heartworm testing, vaccinations, and spaying and neutering. Plus, the show gives all the dogs, and their owners, a chance to show us what they've got on the runway. These are some good dogs who look great, too.